Eve Edwards, Boss Rootin' here. We're here to talk about the killer KO by Kelvin Tiller. In his match with Kyle Alencar, Tiller made exactly the right reads that he needed to make.
That's deep.
Kyle Alencar fires a big overhand right. Tiller reads it properly. Looks like he's not paying attention, looking away from his punch. But what he's doing is making a read with his eyes on the feet. So as Alencar fires his big right hand, Tiller rolls underneath, sees where his feet is, knows exactly where Alencar is, and lands a big right hand, 23 miles an hour, right on the chin. Night-night.
We'll see you at the PFL playoffs, beginning October 5th.
You can see it on Facebook Watch and NBCSN.